man sitting all alone on a park bench. Silently he gazes out to sea, and the sunshine reflects upon the water. Photographs lay scattered on his knee. Footsteps interrupt his midday dreaming. We pass the time all day and he speaks free. I'm an old man, alone and unwanted. There's nothing much left in this world for me. The clothes upon his back are torn and ragged. His face is lined and his hair is scarce and gray. The shoes upon his feet need much repairing. Many years have passed by since his last payday. As I shake his hand, he starts to tell his story. His voice is soft and low, but his memory's clear. I've struggled all my life to try and to make ends meet, and there's many more around just like me. Well, I was born in the year the Great War ended. My mother died when I was 6 years old. My father went to sea and he never came home. And there was no one left for my sister and me. And I spent my early years in institution with evil men who had no love for me. At 17, I went and joined the army. Seemed like the only life for me. Comrades dying on either side of me. After 5 years in the prison camp I was set free. And the memories, oh how they still haunt me. When I came home I got a job on a cane farm. Found a wife and we raised a family. But they grew up and then they went their own way. Now they have no time to come and visit me. The evening sun is setting on the water. The hours have passed by and unknown to me. And the old man has finished his story. The tears from his eyes, they fall free. Watch him as he drifts into the sunset, slowly walking with his swag all in his hand. He pauses at a park and watches children play, turns his head and continues on his way.